That must go alongside the vote.
I love you.
Don't mind me.
But I say to them, to disapprove of my being gay is like me disapproving of you being a man. It doesn't make sense. This is the way I was born.
I can never have children.
We can adopt some.
But you don't understand, Osgood. I'm a man.
Well, nobody's perfect.
If there is a God, he made me. How dare you criticize me for being, for my God-given nature of being gay?
Here.
It's a little early in the day for this sort of thing, isn't it?
Maybe you just don't sleep with girls.
It's a wonderfully interesting time for gay people to be alive because much can be done. And of course, many gay people live in the most dreadful misery and are ill-treated and even put to death for their God-given nature. So it's a wicked world.
It says here that you are a lesbian and there's absolutely nothing wrong with that.
Oh, well, thank you very much, Marjorie.
Politicians... lawmakers have an important part to play with regard to gay people because there are repressive laws which should be repealed and positive laws that should be passed. But even when that happens, when the politicians are persuaded to think clearly and to follow their conscience, you will still be left with the old habits. There will still be old people who don't understand. There will still be stupid people who don't understand.
You've got to know. I've got to tell you, I can't keep it to myself any longer. I'm guilty. You're guilty of nothing.
The process of education, the process of making the point, the process of honesty on behalf of gay people must continue.
Let's keep going. What do you mean?
And the most important thing that anyone can do in Greece at the moment, if they are gay, is to say that they are gay. Vote maybe, but say you're gay. Be honest. Tell your parents, tell your siblings, tell your family, tell your friends, tell your employer, tell your employee, tell the world. Be proud not to be gay, but to say that you're gay.
Why don't you just say it? I'm gay.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
When that happens, people who have been confused about homosexuality, have felt it didn't exist or that it was nothing to do with them, will realize that they have family members who are gay. And they will want to... They will grow up and their eyes will be opened. So that must go alongside the voting.
I love you.
Thank you.
now you are in Spain and they accepted the civil contract. It's something that in a lot of countries they haven't. It's really funny because, especially in the United States, which is the country for the Americans, with whatever that means, they cannot accept it.
With regard to homosexuality, I think the world has grown up, or is growing up.
E volavo, volavo felice, più alto del sole, ancora più su. Mentre il mondo pian piano spariva lontano lassù.
Mainly because of AIDS, the subject of sexuality is discussed in the media and by people generally. And that means that gay people are no longer necessarily hidden from the rest of society and are prepared to stand up in a confident way and say, I am gay, and what are you going to do about it? And what has to be done about it is changing the laws, the repressive laws, which in the past have kept gay people hidden and made their lives pretty miserable.
But you're not a girl, you're a guy, and why would a guy want to marry a guy?
Security.
I think that the right woman could reform you.
You know, I think the right woman could reform you, too.
Oh!
These aren't my clothes.
But why are you wearing these clothes?
Because I just went gay all of a sudden.
This is a period of transition, so some countries will move quicker than others, depending on local conditions. The UK has done quite well, and many other countries too. But America is not just a country, it's almost a continent. There are all over 50 states, each with their own laws. Some of those states have the most liberal laws with regard to homosexuality of any country in the world. So you can get married in certain states, very few in America. But in other places, the old habits die hard. I think it's simply a matter of size with regard to America.
Y nada más. Ahora los enamorados pueden besarse.
And part of America's size is that there can be quite large groups of people who can make a noise and an impact and influence politicians badly with their disapproval of homosexuality.
She says that I think more of you than I do of her.
Well, you do, don't you?
But we won't go into that.